got here for the title. A draw is the default position, but they would like to win and seal it in style.
Yeah, and they've shown that style during the course of this season. They've got goals in them, and I'd expect to see a few more.
There's some potential in this move.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Here comes the cross.
That's a shame, because in the end, that'll go down as a poor cross, really.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Makes the challenge here. Now that's a throw. Ahmed, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And it's gone out of play there. No wasting of time in that situation. Tries the through pass. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Was good progress with this attack. He went in well. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Hunt! Need to try and get the ball back now.
Throw in now.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Ahmed. Well, good through ball. And shoots! Got to be. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
And he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And he could get away here. Credit the defenders, they've caught him offside and by quite a long way too. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. Change of possession here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Hunt taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
On to the attack now. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. The ball's loose. Well, could be a booking here. Good position here. He's got his shot off now. Very good stop here. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
In comes the challenge. Good interception. Here's a chance to attack. Now the shot! That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Shots on here. That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Little piece of interplay between the two. Great passage of passing play there. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now Tevez. That's a free kick. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Philip into the attacking third. Here comes the cross. Space for the shot. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner hit. Hunt, and he scores! Well, wait for the final whistle for your real celebrations, but it's looking pretty good, shall we say, and that's an understatement. Only needing 1 point to win the title in this division, and now they've got quite a comfort zone.
Well, it's been a feature of their play this season. They have scored plenty of goals. The strikers have been on form right through, and they've continued that today.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? They cope with it well defensively. Half time. So here we go with the second half. Philip. On to the attack now. And they've cut it out. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. And that will be a throw. That's cut out. Looking good, this move. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
it out, it'll be a throw.
That's a wasted throw, he's given it straight to the opposition.
Ahmed.
Now Pang.
Could be dangerous.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
The shot's on!
Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar.
And in comes the header. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, and he could have saved that with his eyes closed. Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
It's Yim. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Read the play well to intercept. It goes out wide again. And in goes the cross. Shots on here.
They blocked it then.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Now Pang. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. We've got a corner now. Well, that will be a throw. Into the attacking third. Played into the middle. They've coped with it well defensively. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Free kick given. Tight against the touchline, it was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And they've cut it out. And Tevez. Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Great play, and now the shot! Great save! By a diving goalkeeper.
Corner coming up.
Tevez! And this is a goal!
That's what they call the postage stamp. Absolutely unreachable up there.
That's a terrific goal.
It was a nice corner. And didn't he attack it well?
It's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in row Z there. But certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
attacking now.
And that will be a goal kick.
Got the ball away from him with the tackle. What a great effort from this team, because needing a draw today to win this division title, they've
wonderful chance.
Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Good forward play from them. Came in with a challenge. Goes in. That is a free kick. Marvellous tackle. It's a very well fought victory here. The referee has now put that in the record books by blowing the final whistle. 3-0 the margin of victory. Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. They want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals at the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions.